Here it goes. Come on, come on. Hey, what? Oh, there we go.
Cool.
That a boy.
That's awesome, like it. Dude.
Yeah.
This is fucking cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Ride.
Use some awesome stuff. That.
This Strider is fast.
Cool.
This beats walking.
I officially love this game right now.
I should try to ride another kind of machine. Sounds incredible.
Watch yourself! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that Strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in. We who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
Oh. No. A traitor named Olin. The matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. And word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. He said you fought bravely, as did Bast, and my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends, if we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone. And our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace, and to guard this gate, to guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, You have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do. Every step hurts. I have to mend these wounds.
Hold on. Okay. Damn, 1-4. Hostile dying.
Full already.
May the goddess protect.
Rost will live on in all Mother's memory, Seeker, and in mine.
My whole life, all of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger, but also more dangerous.
I think I'm gonna do a whole mix up with this right now. Just to do a little bit of stuff. Because I have to come back.